length of time, duration, and distraction. Yeah. So we started with being very close to him, and you had said via email that sometimes you're up to 15, 20 seconds.
Yes.
Is to continue to build your duration close up. But now what we can do is start increasing distance. You're still staying close.
Yeah.
Okay. So now we're going to start to build some distance from him.
Okay.
Now, when you build distance, if you can get your 15 seconds close up, once we move away, you're not going to ask for that same duration.
Mm-hmm.
You're going to go back to how we built up first. So you're going to ask him to sit, stay, take one step back, go back in and reward.
Okay?
And mark, all right? So you're going to say sit, stay, one step back, click, go back and reward.
Okay.
All right? We were using, we might say stay, and we might just do a little warm up. Just to remind him what it is. Stay. So notice I'm just sort of taking one step. While I'm out there. That was three steps. Now I might just do one step. Now you want this to be very short because